Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Well, we've got Chelsea against Liverpool to entertain us today, and I think entertainment will be the name of the game.
I think it will. Neither of these sides, to me, looks set up to defend and just play on the counter-attack. I think we're going to see two teams going at it here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Ramirez starts with Mikel in the centre of the pitch. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Nathaniel Clyne starts with Alberto Moreno as the fullbacks. Adam Lallana plays with James Milner out wide.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1905, the club was founded here. And fives have been good for Chelsea. 55 won the league. 2005 again under Mourinho. 2015 under Mourinho too.
Yeah, the crowd that gather in here have got some fantastic memories, haven't they, in recent times. Especially those have been the glory years in the history of this football club.
Bobby Madley's today's ref.
Lucas. Diego Costa. Coutinho. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. And in goes the cross. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. It could have been worse. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Now Willian. Oscar. Cahill. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Adam Lallana. Lucas. Nathaniel Clyne. Got it back again. It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. James Milner. Skrtel. Coutinho. Skrtel. James Milner. Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Clyne.
Now he's lost the ball. Eden Hazard. Liverpool will get the throw. Nathaniel Clyne. Lucas. Emre Can. Roberto Firmino. That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Ramirez. Kurt Zouma. And he gets it back. James Milner. That's Aspilicueta. Ramirez. Mikel. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. James Milner, Adam Lallana. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Now Willian. Ramirez. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. He's got away from him. Nathaniel Clyne. Milner. Chelsea have got possession back. That's Aspilicueta. Now Mikel. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Cahill. Kurt Zouma. Now Mikel. Mikel. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Chelsea on the attack. Lucas. That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Many thanks, Jeff. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Here's Willian. Mikel. Zouma.
Now Willian.
Mikel. Keeps it going well. Well, there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game, but they know they'll have to work hard for it.
We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. To clear the danger. Lallana! It's hit the post and gone in.
Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the rebound, but it's gone in and it's a good goal.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's Billy Quetta. Oscar.
Nathaniel Clyne,
good tackle.
Ramirez, Hazard.
It's a decent cross. Well saved. A corner for Chelsea.
Tries to punch it away. Keeps it going.
And shoots! Terrific stop.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Ramirez.
Good idea, well picked off by the opponent. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Eden Hazard.
Here's the cross.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Now Terry. Ramirez.
Oh, in goes the cross.
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Thank you.
Nathaniel Klein. Lucas. Skirtle.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Adam Lallana.
Diego Costa.
Ramirez.
Now Willian.
Kurt Zouma. Ramirez. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
That's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. That's Billy Queta. They've linked up well. Now Willian.
Kurt Zouma.
There goes the cross.
Goes for it with a fist. This might be it. It's a penalty here.
He scored from the spot.
He's just hit it that hard that the keeper had no chance.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Level, both sides have scored here now.
Nathaniel Klein,
James Milner. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Coutinho,
Emre Can.
Lucas. Coutinho.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Trot on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And that's a corner now for Liverpool.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
3 minutes to be added on. Now Willian. Mikel. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Eden Hazard.
Here we've got a chance, Alan, to have another look at Diego Costa's goal. It's made this game level.
Well, I think it's quite wise to use some power from 12 yards, and he did that, and he found the left side.
Nathaniel Clyne
got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Diego Costa. Ramirez. Coutinho. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Diego Costa has done in this first half what Diego Costa does.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
To clear the danger. Lallana! It's hit the post and gone in. It's a decent cross. Oh, well saved. Scored from the spot. focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. And he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. James Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Oscar. Cahill.
Chan.
James Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Gonna cross it. Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Mikel. Coutinho.
Now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner here for Liverpool. Corner to come now. Liverpool will get the throw. Adam Lallana, Roberto Firmino, it goes out wide again,
and here's the cross,
and yet another corner. It's interesting, the corner count to this point.
And that's a very good save following the corner.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Chelsea making a change now.
And here's the shot.
Nathaniel Clyne. Lucas. Nathaniel Clyne. Chance for the cross. Lallana! And he's met it with his head. Up for grabs here.
Lucas.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Adam Lallana.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Put it in well.
Chelsea are now going to make a change.
Ramirez.
Cesc Fabregas.
Lucas.
Chelsea about to make at least one change. Now Willian. Kurt Zouma. That's Billy Quetta. Nemanja Matic.
Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on.
Cahill. Nemanja Matic. Hazard. Eden Hazard.
Crosses in.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Cesc Fabregas.
Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea.
And that will be a throw.
Substitution on the field. Gary on the field is...
Just mindful, perhaps, of a fitness issue. Diego Costa, who's done really well for his team today, is being substituted now.
Well, he scored what might be a really important equalising goal. Might his team get a winner now?
There's good progress with this attack.
Kurt Zouma.
They're definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw.
Here's Willian.
And the cross coming in.
That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Crossed it well, looking for Hazard.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Nathaniel Clyne. Lucas. Shot on! Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And it's back for a corner again. Lallana!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner count rising. Cesc Fabregas.
Nemanja Matic. Kurt Zouma. Milner. Lucas.
Here's a chance to attack.
He's going to cross it.
Against Liverpool. For Liverpool, a yellow card.
No, without doubt, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Coutinho. That will be a free kick against Chelsea. To throw. Now Willian. Here's Willian. It's another turnover here. Benteke. Little piece of interplay between the two. Milner.
Nathaniel Klein.
Milner. James Milner. Well, here comes the support. Skrtel. James Milner.
Adam Lallana.
Lucas. And he gets it returned to him.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And that is now a goal kick. Chelsea fans, and blue is definitely their colour.
And they're in pretty good mood today. Certainly made a lot of noise.
John Terry. Hazard. Here's Fabregas. Oscar.
Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross.
Daniel Klein. Coutinho. Hazard. Onto the attack now.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Now Fabregas.
Eden Hazard.
Can't
keep the ball at the moment.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's Billy Quetta. Now Fabregas.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Now Willian.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Milner. James Milner. Benteke.
Nathaniel Klein.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
In towards Hazard. And here comes the counter-attack. And the cross is in.
And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Benzema. Now Willian. Hazard. Falcao. That's Billy Quetta. Eden Hazard. Nemanja Matic.
Here's Willian. Now he's lost the ball.
Now Willian.
Falcao. And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Coutinho.
Adam Lallana. Sacco. Nathaniel Klein. Lucas.
Benteke.
Back to him again.
There's some potential in this move.
That throw is definitely part of the attacking plan.
Adam Lallana.
Lucas.
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
And there's the throw in. They wasted no time at all.
Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. That's Billy Quetta. And that's a across the field to try and switch the play.
Eden Hazard.
Nemanja Matic.
Kurt Zouma. Daniel Klein. Lucas.
And the cross coming in. That's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.
touch to clear the danger. Lallana! It's hit the post and gone in. It's a decent cross. Oh, well saved. He scored from the spot. Shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. That's a fine catch by the keeper. Shot on. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Lallana! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.